guys, welcome to another video. I was just recording and then I lost the footage. Life is sad, okay? I started off recording Real Steel because I said I would start a video when I was going to beat the final boss. You guys should check that out. And I'm going to once my upgrades are done. So I decided to play balloons for a little bit. This is not a strategy video, I just decided to play balloons. Thought you guys might enjoy it. But yeah. So let's play this, I guess. I don't want that. Yeah. But yeah, we're about to beat him, and I was just giving a shout out to this guy. His name was Song, I believe. He commented on my Real Steel video. No, my balloons video on how to win every single game. Check it out. He understands how hard us YouTubers work to please the fans, and I'd just like to say thank you to all of you who like and subscribe, and it really supports the channel. And I respect those of you who don't, because it is a choice, and I understand that. It just really helps out the channel, and I thank those of you who do it. But yeah. Oh, and also because this is the subject we don't need to talk about, but I wanted to bring it up on the channel because I'm kind of want to bring it up. If anybody watching this video knows about politics, comment down below. Say who you want for president. Joe Biden or Trump? It has to be between Joe Biden or Trump. Yeah, I died. Yeah, but between Trump and Joe Biden. Those of you who say Joe Biden, we will have a very, very fun and humorous politics fight. I will challenge you with my wisdom on politics. Those of you who say Joe Biden, I don't want to hear it. Trump is one of the greatest presidents we've had. One of them. If you want to challenge me on this, we will go. We will battle to the death with politics. Just wanted to let you know. But yes, please comment down below who you think should be president of the U.S. I will be right back. Random towers. I'm disappointed, but I love this map, so we're gonna do it. Okay. I have an idea. Those of you who want to hear my idea, let's do my idea. We're gonna put one of these, like down here in the corner. Boom, ba da boom, ba da boom, ba doop. This thing will hold off so many balloons. I'm gonna get books firing and I go boom. Boom, 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 ba boom. Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 quack. Tap, 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 tap. I'm gonna tap all these balloons and kill them. Tap, tap, tap. I had to tap, put the balloons, and now I can shoot. Sweet. super fast. Tap, 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 boom. What does powerful darts do? Can pop 4 balloons each. Whoa. That is really powerful. Okay, I bet nothing comes through. No coming through. No coming through. You're not allowed to come through. Not allowed. None of these balloons. I'm gonna let some in. And bye-bye. You may exit the building now. Now to save up for laser beams. And bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye. They just get destroyed as soon as they come in contact with it. What if we do 2 tier 2s only? Tier 2 2s. Boom, that's a lot of monkey ace spots. There is so... Dude, imagine if they just gave me $1 million. Literally, like you start off with $1 million cash. I could fit so many specters in here and I'd never die. I can fit... maybe 2 here. Or I can fit 1, 2, 3, 4. I can fit a bunch in here. Up here, right here, right here, here. This is just like a monkey ace map. Okay, so we've got one of our towers down. There's one of my tier 2s also. Let's get one of these guys. I'm gonna get a bunch of these aces, I swear to God. I'll do the ace strategy. Should I do the ace strategy after this? I'm gonna do the ace. Screw it. Now I have no promises this will work remotely at all. Well, there's 8 monkey aces. We're gonna get. Wow, this is the best strategy ever. I'm just gonna use the 2 military towers I have. I'm gonna get both of these guys up to their tier 2 twos. Spy plane. Give me spy plane. I guarantee you this cannot pop ceramics.
Fortified BFBs, fortified ZONGs, We have a lot, right? There's a lot to deal with here, okay? And they're gonna take out chunks and chunks of life, right? So we're gonna need to figure out how to deal with this. So really, the one thing that we need to understand is our health value is going to be. We have 100 life.
Okay. I'm so close.
We're gonna have infinite money, but we only have 100 life to deal with. Another thing.
If I pop these leads from my pineapples, I'm going to be surprised. Oh yeah, I can't hold off. Nope. I'm going to die here. Send your Moabs and you die. Okay, guys, let's go.
I don't know. And again, this might not even be possible. Like this might not be possible. But we're going to try. We're going to see. It's all the dark night. You're right. The dark night can often do it. Yeah. If we use those, okay, Bony Bony, Alchemist, Mortar. I still keep this in mind, guys. This one thing to keep in mind is we only need to deal with Moab, right? So I think we get a many things that can help. Right? So first things first, we need a true sun vessel. That's the first thing that we need. We need probably to put the true sun vessel like here. Up in this corner. We want to be able to have put down as many things as possible next to it, you know? I wish I could put it here, but I think right here is probably gonna be we're gonna put it right here. So this is gonna be our true focus. Okay. First thing first is you guys know what up, boys. So we need to get 100,000 and everything, right? So first thing first is attack shooter, and I think we can level that up. Well, that's only 40,000. That's okay for now. Okay, let's level this up. Okay.
I'm watching YouTube, guys. I'm kind of AFK, but I'm still here.
So we're gonna have a lot of ultra boosting to do, which is gonna be kind of annoying, but we'll make it work. So, one, two, I gotta like count my head. Because we have to do this to pretty much all the main towers. Until we can make this work, right? I don't remember. I think that was five. So I'm pretty sure that's six. That's seven. Eight. Nine. And then ten. So we have this guy. Okay. So we're gonna need to do that. What else do we want to do? Why not? You can't actually, in sandbox mode, you cannot make a vengeance come back. It has to be done in a normal game. So unfortunately, we cannot get a true, like, a vengeance come back.
Oh my god, I got random towers. And my random towers are terrible. Are you joking me? I'm just gonna get this thing. Whack. I don't want to attack. I don't want to hurt the balloons. Pay me one time. Bam.
Energizer is important because it reduces cooldowns by 20% across the board for everything. So, yeah, we're going to want that. Okay. This guy, we're going to want the pyro sword. He can absorb a couple things, but you're right. We need XXL boot. I think you want to put the XXL boot. Do you want it in the very front? Or do you want it in the back?
Dartling guns. I'm gonna get lots of dartling guns. Dart. I don't wanna hurt the balloons. I just wanna kill them all. Okay, let's work on filling these craters up. God, I can't remember who I was just last summer.
Probably, right? I mean, we can have multiple sun gods. So, I don't think this guy. I don't know if this is a I really don't think this is a terrible thing. Because I think it's normal ones, but we're going to need a lot of things that just. Crossbow masters are going to be really nice to have. I agree. So let's put down just a couple of crossbow masters. Quick shots, very quick shots. Put down another one right here.
Okay, we got five of these in this circle. Oh my god, this is just like. I think that's as powerful as the Ray of Doom right there. No, but probably Plasma Blast. Well, let's just not pay a whoop.
Let's see. So the Zoan G's are getting kind of annihilated. But it's really the bad news. Actually, we haven't lost any lives yet. We still have yet to lose any lives. We're doing okay. It's just these bad balloons. Look at these bad balloons. So is the bad balloons. So, okay. Stop. So let's see. Like, oh my god, that's so many thoughts. So let's see, that guy's popping an insane amount. That guy popping an insane amount. That guy does nothing. That's okay. Let's see, these guys, not really much. Not really much. Oh, I just realized this guy. Huh. Okay, let's see. I needed to use more of the abilities for sure. But dude, we're not dropping it.
I need my darkling guns to attack. Do I not have enough? You'd think I'd have enough of these guys. How's this not enough? Look at my ray of doom. This is a ray of tarnation. I don't know. I can't. I'm going to send a COMG and bam, 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 bam. Whoa. I think I almost ended the video on accidental. I didn't want to do that. I can fit 4 in this circle. Now, keep in mind, these are just inside the circles. Now, if this ain't enough to pop a Moab, I want everybody here to know that nothing can pop a Moab. Except for that tiny detail that something can. Increased accuracy on as many of these as possible. Just want so many of these guys. Hurt. Once I get faster spinning barrels, I'll be fine. Need a few faster spinning barrels. Boom, boom, bam, bam, lightning, 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 grease, lightning. Let's just hold off the balloons at the front. Okay, I got this. Ah! Destroy these balloons! Faster spinning barrels, boom, 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 boom. Yep, here they come. Boom, boom, boom. Fastest darts in the world. Eek! Oh my god, that hurt my lives. Why does it seem like he is sending balloons? Because if he happens to be sending balloons, see, I'm going to send Moabs at him. And I guarantee you he can pop a Moab. There's no doubt. I know for a fact he can pop a Moab. How did I get more income? What did I do? I used an income boost. Okay. Well, there's even faster spinning barrels. More darts.
I wish I had somebody here to just ultra boost.
Why do dartling caches suck? Interesting. That's interesting, don't you think? Don't you think that's interesting? How dartling guns suck so bad. Maybe that's why they're not in Balloons TD6. I swear to God, I will start playing Balloons TD6 during this. Whoa, oh baby, yes. Anything else you want me to slip? Freaking element on? I want plasma. That's gonna get me 100. Exactly, what is that for? 4 minutes. Yeah, 11 gold coins to spit. Well, guys, we might as well start trying to get 600,000. No, 60,000. Am I backed up in the brain or something? We're definitely gonna need. When we get in there. somebody, did somebody break your heart? Did somebody break your heart? Don't worry, guys, I'm a professional. I'm a professional. Okay, there we go. Wait, did somebody break your heart? No, but seriously, if I get copyright, please don't.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. We spend up all my cash. And every night, every day, I try. But
did somebody break your heart? Savage love. I know you don't get too close. Guys, I can't get enough of this song. My favorite part is when he said, "Savage love. Did somebody break your heart?" We're just gonna listen to this on repeat. Screw it. Sorry. I have to. I'm ready, so I'm sorry. Goodbye. Like and subscribe.